Our modern life is a barrage of information. In the noise, we can lose sight of ourselves and our true desires. The truth is, the heart wants what it wants. Sometimes, we just can't hear it. Seeker is a biometric-driven experience that removes the noise by sidestepping rational decision-making to reveal what our heart truly desires. Upon entry, a visitor is outfitted with an array of wireless biometric sensors, allowing them to roam and play as they see fit, while our system records their experiential data. A wristband measures heart rate and levels of stress and calm. An EEG headband gathers alpha and gamma brainwaves. The installation comprises four stations of experience, designed to reveal various categories of affinity and personality through behavior and biometrics. A motion-reactive artwork measures visitor performance to reveal levels of extro and introversion. A dynamic waterfall uses proximity detection, linger, and hesitancy to augment flow and rate affinity for tranquility and adventure. Material pillars gauge aesthetic preference through tactile interaction. Touch, linger, selection, and repetition steer us towards modern and rustic materials and feelings. The experience concludes with immersive film stimuli, creating triptychs of tone, energy, and locations, measuring gaze, linger, and emotional responses. The resulting data creates a generative portrait of personality and emotion, as unique as a fingerprint. The system then references this data against traits of a core destinations and offers suggested adventures. The heart wants what it wants. Perhaps Seeker can help us hear it more clearly.